flying to your house.
I block it.
I block it in Jesus' name.
I block it.
A flying prescription of what must happen to you. Hey! It's very serious. You see, people fear demons, but they don't fear curses. Yes. You have to have a proper respect for curses and words that are spoken. In the olden days, they were fighting. Jacob and his brother Esau. Over blessings, over words. That's what they are fighting. Today we fight over inheritance, money, this, that. They were fighting. They had a proper respect for such things. And they were fighting over what was said to you and what was said about them. Houses and that, but we know that that is what will determine everything. They understood it. They shall enter into the house of
the thief. Hey.
Hey.
Lion scrolls.
One of our pastors was attacked by armed robbers. They found out that the night before, the armed robbers came around and marked the houses that they were going to enter. Yes. And when they came in the night, they went to the places that they had marked. I don't know, they used something to mark it in Kumasi. And they just entered this one, this one, this one. Yes. And he was killed. Yeah. You will not die. Yeah. And the last wonder of a curse is that curses are a wonder because they are merciless, consuming everything. Everything. Look at verse 4. It says, it shall enter into the house of the thief. Alright. It shall remain and shall consume it with the timber and the stones. Everything is gone.
Yeah.
Because of the curse. That's how curses are. They are written flying prescriptions that are specific, heading towards certain places, and they consume everything. You see, you can't have a curse that doesn't easily affect all aspects. Yeah. Everything is gone. So, brothers and sisters, a proper respect for curses is all that you need to start fighting the curse. Amen.
Amen.
And when you have that proper respect, then you are now ready for the beginning of the end of curses in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I said in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The curse is coming to an end. Now, we have finished the foundation, which unfortunately, not unfortunately, but I needed to lay.